Have you ever wondered if age affects the concept of measurement? Mackenzie, Christina, and I were wondering that as well, and that is why we conducted our stats project on it. Our population is from the Providence School, ages kindergarten through 12th grade. We decided to do three people from each grade. In our experiment, we used string, scissors, and a ruler. Our hypothesis was that there would be a correlation between the participants' age and concept of measurement. We decided to keep it consistent and ask each participant the same question. Show me with this string how long you think 12 inches is.
Show me with this string how long you think 12 inches is.
How long 12 inches is? That much, right here? Thank you. Inches is
12.
Oh, this is a lot.
From right there. Show me on the string where you think 12 inches is.
Right there.
Right here. Right here. Show. Point to it.
Right here.
Right here.
No.
No. Right here. Right here. All right. Thank you.
Is that the right?
I don't know. I'll show you in a minute.
Ready? Right here?
Yes.
That's incredibly long.
No, no, not right there. But it's
too late. Too late.
Well, too late. Sorry.
Cheater!
It's on the very top.
I think this.
From like right here all the way to the end?
They then proceeded to show us with the string how long they thought 12 inches is. We cut it with scissors and measured the difference and recorded the data.
Chill, I'm in a video.
He had 11 inches.
Yay!
Is Dylan or
Dylan, right?
Yeah.
Okay, it's Dylan first.
By a lot.
Yes!
Hey, and I play with the string a lot. I caught a string on fire.
He set a fire TNT and it blew up in
19 inches.
Wow!
That's his number. No, your number's 18.
Yeah. That's exactly it!
Oh yeah, that's it, isn't it? That's it!
Yeah, it's 12 inches.
Oh, you probably gave him the answer.
If you want to, yeah. All right,
thank
how close
you.
How close do you think you're going to be?
I don't know.
You don't know?
I don't know.
Okay.
27 inches. 27
inches? 27.
Thanks.
Oh, come on now.
The mathematician.
12 and a half.
Boom,
you.
Boom.
Yeah, you're suck.
13 inches. That was really close.
That's really good.
You had 58 inches.
Excuse me.
13 inches.
Good job.
It is 13. 30 and a half inches. So close. So close.
I'm pretty sure the kindergartners do better.
20.
20. Oh, that's a big foot. Maybe that's how big your foot is.
After surveying each of the participants, we analyzed the data by forming a chart of every student's age, grade, and measurement distance from 12 inches. We then continued to plot the data using a scatter plot to determine if there was a correlation between people's age and their concept of measurement. As you can tell from looking at the graph, most of the people's estimates were very spread out. Even though a very small percentage measured 12 inches exactly, majority of the measurements were very far off from being 12 inches. We then calculated R-squared, which is the correlation of determination, and it came out to be 0.2552. So this model explains 26% of the variation between measurement difference and people's age. So after analyzing the data, we have come to the conclusion that there is no relationship between people's age and their concept of measurement. It's setting in your eyes. Can you tell?
Can I play a really
fast jumping on the land.
Really?
I'm faster than jumping because I run.
That's
a booster thon, okay?
Yeah, that's what it was.
Yeah, the booster thon.
With your headband and everything on.
Mm-hmm. I was so fast, I actually passed the biggest one in our class, and his name was Brighton.
Really?
And I passed him. He was so fast, I just passed him.
Wow.
And I was right on the other side of it.
Okay, ready?
I was right on the right of it.
Okay.
Alright,
are you just me and Jay?
I have to start over, it's like 12 seconds. Our hypothesis was that there would be a correlation between the concept of measurement and the age. Our hypothesis was that there would be a correlation between the participant. Our hypothesis was that there would be a correlation between the participant's age and concept of measurement. Mother, mother!
Mother, mother, thank you, Jesus!
What about the spirit's rest?
Yeah!
Thank you!